We're Knight Brothers.
Follow him closely. I will strike you.
That's not opening.
Interloper!
Come, brothers, join me! You cannot... He stood no chance against us.
Is a good open.
Who's there? I have him. You cannot win.
Adversary. How's it feel, Jedi?
Hey now. Something we can use?
Kill the intruder!
Stop this!
Finish this! bleed for us.
We can end him quickly! After the intruder! Get him, brother!
Move it!
Thank you.
magic field, Jedi!
I knew I could win.
Come here! Come on, hit it!
You've made a mistake, Jedi.
I got it.
Intruder!
He's running away!
He's mine!
Jedi!
Stop this! You will fall before us!
Huh? Ah, fellow wanderer. I see you've met the resident night sister, but, unlike most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber, no, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
No one to fear. Just a traveler, studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophies.
You study the Night Sisters?
Ooh. I study many things. But yes, that Night Sister. Oh. She was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The Night Sister and her warrior kin were seduced by the power that lurks within. Avoid the ruin. Or suffer the same thing.
How long have you been here?
Long enough. This world provided a sanctum when I was in need. Shelter when I was weak. And enlightenment when I was lost in the dark.
Right. How do you know so much about the Night Sister?
Observation. I've seen many things since coming here.
What does that mean?
Must it mean something? Too many great minds have gone astray in pursuit of order.
I gotta get going.
I like your enthusiasm. But Dathomir demands more than wit or will.
Yeah, I can't jump that high. Yeah, far. Yeah.
Thank you.
him!
Stop him from moving! Please! Drop close!
I won't let you escape!
That's not moving. Sister survived. Something about her is familiar. Thank you.
necessary.
Very well.
Come, fight me.
Stop stalling.
Thank you.
pretty dead in there. I ran into a Night Sister.
What happened? Are you okay?
I'm fine, although she made it clear we're not welcome. She wasn't alone.
The Night Brothers?
I think so.
Oh no, there's more of them?
I don't know much, but Cordova told me the Night Brothers serve the Witches of Dathomir. You're lucky to be alive, Cal.
Please tell me we're leaving.
It's an option. We can always come back here later if you're not ready, Cal.
Finally. Glad you made it back in one piece.
There were some close calls out there.
Please tell me nothing followed you home, kid.
I hope not. Where to?
So, if the Order thing is rebuilt, you think any Jedi will come out of hiding?
What makes you think there are Jedi hiding?
No, I'm just curious.
Is there someone specific you're thinking of?
Well, growing up, we heard tales of a green, pointy-eared, legendary Jedi Master, and...
Are you talking about Master Yoda? Yes, he is very legendary.
Wait, what? Who? No, I'm talking about Master Yaddle.
The Jedi High Council member?
Yeah, we all have our dreams, okay? Let me have mine.
No problem.
Sit down, kid. It's time to land. Storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that. Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of bolts to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
Once it's under control, it's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Oh. Huh. Perfect landing. Greasy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here. You did good work on Pagano. The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zepho, the closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them.
I only knew that Cordova was obsessed with the Zepho, believing their teachings to be important. I, too, was intrigued by the mysteries of our galaxy. You better get moving. There's a lot to learn here. Good luck.
Good work. Oh, we did it. We did it. Oh, I hope you're not hurt. What are you looking at?
Who are you talking to?
Just my ship. The Manus. Good name, right? Intimidating. Oh, what do you know? You've probably never even flown a ship. Maybe I'll teach you one day when you're done with your Jedi stuff. I'll even give you a discount.
Hey, now. Did you find something, BD-1? Watch out, BD. You don't look friendly. Let's go, BD-1. What's that?
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeffo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
Mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. They were on the run from something. Should be here. Wait, can you carry more? Thanks, BD-1.
Louis.
Go. I'll lead them away.
Alistar, no!
Seem happy.
The Jedi is here. Okay. I guess it's a range battle now.
I'll check it out.
take a hit?
Let's get going, BD-1. What was in there? This.
Contact. Okay, Jeff.
Come back here. What was in there?
Yeah!
Looks like a problem.
Him! Now!
Did you find something, BD-1?
Thank you. upload them around.
Reinforcements are on the way.
Check it out.
My friend. In the rotation since I left Pagano, I've uncovered more about the Zepho than I once believed possible.
Enemy here! All right. I can't do this by myself. Help!
A few more hits.
This is it for us.
Scored a hit. You have to deal with me now, Jedi.
Marianna.
Come here, BD-1. I can't push it.
Won't get me.
can't wait to watch these grow. Well done.
Heard what happened to the commander?
Yeah, Skunk has got in his quarters somehow. Nearly blew him up.
Rumor has it someone put it there on purpose. In accordance with the Emperor's will, we've occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Incoming threat! Stay with him. Get up here.
In there.
Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks.
vessel. Get ready. They'll get all the rewards.
Oh, no. That was our last range trooper.
He won't stand still. I don't want to die here. You won't escape. I got it.
Time for a stim.
I found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
Interesting. We're on the right track. Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best.